guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how I make a delicious salad. The ingredients you need, iceberg lettuce, you'll need some baby arugula and baby spinach, some red bell pepper, tangerine, rosemary, and some raisins, or you can use dried cranberries. So I'm going to rinse those very well, like soak them in water with a little pinch of baking soda to extract all the dirt from the lettuce and also the spinach. Those are already rinsed very well. Again, some very good rosemary adds a very richness to the salad. All right, guys, so this is the arugula. What I did was like cut them into bite size, because when I did garde manger, it's very important, you know, like when somebody takes a fork to eat, they're not, you know, it's not too big, they don't have to cut it, that way it just like goes right into their mouth. So I cut the red bell pepper very small, and the lettuce is at the bottom, so I'm going to rinse it again. All right, guys, then I like to add some lemon juice. Gotta remove that seed there. It just brings out the flavor, makes it so juicy. And then we're just gonna toss it and plate it. And if I like for grapefruit, you would want to remove the like skin, the layer like this. But then it's just tangerine, it's like it's not like a tough skin, so you can leave it like that. But again, if you want to remove it, that's fine too. This is it, guys. Delicious. Very good salad. It tastes delicious. And you can put your choice of salad dressing. Yep. I love salad, and this is my plate. Beautiful, nice and fresh. And the lemon juice brings out the freshness of the lettuce and spinach and all that. And this one is an avocado dressing, salad dressing. And if I didn't have an avocado salad dressing, I would put some avocado in there. And the meat is delicious, very flavorful. I just baked it in the oven.